Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Come on,
hey YouTube, it's Don over at Hello Creeper. I'm going to do a mail call today and also talk about a little something I won. Have you ever gone on Facebook and seen those things that say like, comment, and share? Do them. And I'll explain why in a minute. But first, a mail call. So this one is from Digging History's Mysteries. Okay. Alright. It's a card. I got a card. Done. Here are the new stickers. Hope you like them. Happy hunting, Laura. And it is Laura's new stickers. So I got two of them. These will go on the sticker board. So, all right. Now, on to the real reason I am doing this. Like I said at the beginning, if you ever done a Facebook and you got like, comment, and share to be entered into a prize, I've done thousands of them. Thousands. Easily. Never won in my life. Lo and behold, I did it on Kellyco. And I was reached out to on Wednesday from somebody, representative from Kellyco, letting me know I got to contact them because I won the prize, the contest. So at first I thought I was being scammed, to be honest. So I messaged Kellyco on Facebook and said, hey, I just received word that, you know, I won a contest. They replied back with, yes, you did, congratulations. Send us your address, we want to get this out in the mail today. So they did, and lo and behold, Kellyco is always quick with delivering stuff. But I won a simplex. I got a simplex, guys. I've been wanting one. For my birthday, my wife got me the Vanquish 540. And we used Ohio River History Shane Skirvin's code, his link that he gave us. So she was able to go on there. Shane, I hope you got some credit for that when we used it for the Vanquish. But this was a surprise. This was a complete surprise. I actually got a simplex. So I will be trying this out, getting used to it. So any of you simplex users out there, you have any tips, tricks, or anything like that, I will put my email at the bottom of the screen here. Please email me. Give me some guidance. I can't wait to get this unboxed and test it out. So, all right, that was my mail call. I'm expecting a couple more, but I got this today, so I really want to get this done and opened up and kind of on the YouTube. Following right after this, I got a couple of videos, a couple of shorts when I went out on a hunt. Nothing big. It was when I was testing out the Vanquish 540 in the park, so you'll see a couple of those. Then, at the end of it, you'll see mine and my wife's other hobby, which is Halloween, and I've been posting on TikTok some of the things we've been doing. We did a lot out there today. We still got a lot more to do. Our basement is filled. If you go out to my garage, there's zombies standing there. So we still got a lot of work to do, but I'm going to be posting that at the end of this as well, just to kind of give you guys a snapshot. So, all right, you guys, channels, I want to give a shout out to a channel. Bill over at PAPAROUS, What's in the Dirt, he does a great shout out to a lot of sites and trying to help people grow. We're all about helping people grow. I am not looking to get, you know, big and monetized. If it happens, great. I just like doing this for the fun. I like the hobby. I like to record. I like taking pictures. I like doing things like this. I used to do a lot of just music videos with cars and things like that, so figured why not. But go over and check out Bill over at PAPAROUS, What's in the Dirt. He does a great job. And that's it for now. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Enjoy, and remember, if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe, hit the bell notifications, leave a comment because, you know, YouTube, they're looking to turn things off. So, let's do this. Guys, thanks a lot. Everybody, enjoy your day. Happy hunting out there.
I won!
Hey YouTube, it's Don. I am out today with my new Vanquish 540, trying it out. So I'm getting a 910. So I'm gonna check this out and see what we got. Catch after I find it. So that last hole was just a piece of tin foil. Here I got a nice 20, 21, 22. So I'm gonna check this one out since it's real close to the top. So we're just gonna pop this a little and see what we got. Let's see. There it is. What we got here? Shield penny. Nothing but a shield penny. Okay. One more out of the ground. On to the next. I got another 21 here. It says it's in the plug. Let's see what we got. Aha, there it is. There it is, right there. See it? Crusty one. It looks to be crusty memorial. Yep, it's the old memorial. I think it's an old memorial. That's pretty beat up. I have to see if I can get that at home. Alright, that's just the shield. You can see the shield right there. Okay. On to the next. Okay, YouTube. So I popped the plug. And it's right there. Right inside this clump. Right here. Look at that. Just another penny. See if I can get a year off of it. My eyes aren't the greatest anymore. It's a memorial. 1995 maybe? What do you guys think? I can't see that. Alright, we'll look at it at home. I was getting a 2728. And it says it's in the hole. Should be right on top of it. I got it in the hand. Let's keep you up, stay up there. Got my hand here. What do we got? What is this? It looks like a clad dime. Just a clad dime. You see that? I think it's blurry, but clad dime. I'll take it. Alright. See you next time.
Coming along nicely. More to come. to get to work. Someone is watching me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Disneyland has now ended its normal operating day. We hope you've enjoyed your visit and that you'll be back with us again soon. Drive carefully on your way home. Good night.